driver, astronaut. You ain't afraid to die? I respect that, man. I respect that. But what about what you have to live for, right?
Man, there ain't nothing to live for.
The environment I live in is making me sick. Brothers got me scared to go to school, but I can't quit. Cause if I do,
if you do,
I'll be through. And plus, moms will beat me till I'm black and blue. So what I do is take it day by day. Get to school and get a lecture about my pants been the wrong way. Then they try to ban a man from wearing braids. Oh yeah, even though I was keeping up my grades. But yo, it didn't matter, they just wasn't with it. They kept calling pops trying to get me to quit it. I got some friends that be treating me mean. Cause they seen us on the TV screen.
They wanna beat us down cause we ain't around no more. They wanna beat us down cause we ain't around no more.
But they got to understand I'm still down with my crew. I just had some business to attend to, but never will we ever go shade and turn my back on my hood cause my hood is what raised me. What's funny is I ain't grown up, but we did something to keep some of our younger peers from being thrown up. And now I'm considered as a role model. So when there's something more to life than turning up an old go bottle, I pray and pray that every day is good, cause it's rough and tough growing up as little boys in the hood. If we wasn't doing this, we'd be out the back door. But I was told, like I'm telling you, got something to live for. Break them off something.
You ain't afraid to die? I respect that, man. I respect that. But what about what you have to live for?